title fight between Tyron Woodley and Sean Q. Lim. Well, a long winning streak may guarantee you a title fight in other divisions, certainly doesn't at 170 pounds. But now, with all the contenders behind him, there is one man left standing. It is this man, the number one welterweight contender, now getting his shot at the dominant champion. And he believes without a shadow of a doubt that he is the best 170 in the world. And he is out to prove it right here, right now.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of his cage tonight as the new champion.
Well, it doesn't get much bigger than this, Joe Rogan. The UFC welterweight championship of the world as the champion makes his way to the octagon, fighting out of that patented red corner. He has held this belt down for some time, but a lot of people think we could be looking at a new champion here tonight. The current champion, not one of them. He believes the hype is not real for the challenger. He believes he is much better than this young man, and now healthy, he is ready to prove that he's not just the best welterweight in the world at present. He is the greatest welterweight of all time. Winning this fight tonight against a significant challenger would certainly go a long way to proving just that. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight championship fight. So 2 years, the gap in age, some differences in height and reach. And now to get us started, the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Mario Gamasaki. And now, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC welterweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a freestyle fighter with a professional record of 13 wins, 7 losses, and 1 draw.
He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Seoul, South Korea, introducing the challenger, Hyun-Yoo the Ace Lear! And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner!
This man is a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 18 wins, 3 losses, and 1 draw.
He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds.
Fighting out of St. Louis, Missouri, USA,
presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Tyron the Chosen One Woodley.
This is for the championship bout. I want you guys to do a clean fight. Follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Good luck tonight. Touch gloves.
They touch him up, and we are underway.
Here we go. First round. You ready? You ready?
All right, here we go. UFC welterweight championship is up for grabs right now. Oh! Lands a big right hand early.
He's got half guard.
Body shot there, too.
Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. Again, working off of that jab.
Whoa!
champ is rocked. He's in big trouble here. We could be seeing a new champion right now. You can tell that shot hurt him bad in the body.
Dizzy as he looks to improve position here.
Big body shot! Body.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
Well, he gets up again here, Joe, but he looks hurt. Oh. And just like that, the fight's over.
Huge right hand shot that got him the victory.
Yeah, Joe, a near perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win.
Check it out again. And he's out.
So there he is, the undisputed UFC welterweight champion. What a finish he turned in here tonight as he gets it done by way of knockout.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Amasaki has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 43 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and
so there he is, the man they are all still chasing at 170 pounds. The undisputed UFC welterweight champion remains as such and does so by way of the knockout here tonight. A great moment for the corner there as you see them start to celebrate. What an opportunity seized by the UFC welterweight king here tonight. Shuffling.